recollection of this place. Why are there two children standing on their beds silently? What the fuck is going on here? This is supposed to be my comfortable house, not a frickin' horror show again. So getting Blair Witch vibes from this. Okay, well, more unintentional horror from Cyberpunk. I mean, I thought this was my place. Why are there strange children living in the walls in my place? Like, I don't know what's going on here. Is this like some kind of communal living thing? I thought it was just an apartment. Yeah. Is this my bed? This is a bed, but not one I'm allowed to sleep in, apparently. I guess this is some kind of communal living thing. Like, it even has the rattling pipes. What is this mine? It just goes outside again. Why is there creepy horror music now? So confused. Ah! No. That's not the right... Which... Which one is it? Is it this one? This is the bathroom. Not my house? It says it is. Oh, this is. Okay. There it is, my chair. I close my door. Can't even sleep in this bed, apparently. It won't let me. It's taken me so long to get here, I completely forgot why I wanted to go back to my house in the first place. The Green Death. Oh. I wonder if that's the Doctor Who story. Okay, no, it seems like a kind of a ghost story. Similar title. I could really go for some classic Pertwee action. Love me some 70s Who. Oh, goodbye, creepy children. Don't burn the house down while I'm gone. I want to get out of here. Get Out. Creepy place. Like, yeah, this just has, you know, Wrong Turn written all over it, you know. This is the Wrong Turn Village. Go in here. This is somebody else's house. They have creepy children too. Maybe just every place here comes with a complimentary pair of creepy children. Tainted Overlord. This was some kind of mission, wasn't it? Somebody was here. Yeah. Is this where River lives?
What do I do?
I don't know. Well, good luck figuring it out.